All right. Welcome back to the Darth Grumpy Dad Games Twitch stream. Episode 4 of opening night here on Diablo 3 Season 29. Trying to make the push to 70 in one night. We're at 46. We got about half of a fire build together. We're almost far enough to start getting. Right. We need to reach level 50 to finish that. We'll get those couple little things. And then 60. Right, reach level 70. Once we get level 70, we'll get the first two pieces of our Firebird's Fine Reset from our Hedrig's Gift. And then from there, I think we're on master difficulty now. Yes. So then we start working three. Right? Once we hit 70, we can kill these guys. And by that point, we will probably. Yeah, we already got most of these. We'll have all these done by the time we get to 70. And we'll just have to kill these couple of bosses on 70. And that will be it. Right? Then we'll have four pieces of our set rolling. The rest of the stuff goes pretty quick. After once we got four pieces, we can start kicking all this stuff. They go fast. He goes fast, fast, fast. I'm telling you. And we'll have our full set together. Right, we already have our Ring of Royal Grandeur. We need our Orb of Infinite Depth, which will be much easier to get once we get to 70. Our Death Wish, which will be much easier to get once we get to 70. I don't think we have any. Can't really gamble, nope. Barrack Soul 2, we just finished that. And before we get out, we'll go back here too, because on the first floor early on, there was one of the portals to hell there, the Enmity portals or whatever they're called. And we'll go back and finish that up too, see if we can get some more loot out of that. But let's keep going this. Catapult Command. This is a long one. We gotta go. Ooh, there's a Gobby. Gem Gobby. Don't know if I'll be able to get him. Yep. No.
Need more time.
Oh, just barely. Oh, and then I get smacked. That's okay. That's okay. I killed the Gabi. Now I can fall back a little. Oof. You can definitely tell it we kicked it up a gear on the last after the last act. But that's okay. The harder these guys are to kill, that just indicates we're getting more XP out of it. Get us to 50 quicker. Should get us to 60 and then 70 quicker.
Still waiting.
Oh, that reminds me. I wanted to... see if I can put some more crit damage on some of my gear. Oh! It's probably a two-handed weapon, though, yeah.
Not here.
Well. Did I enchant? There we go. Crit damn. Crit chance. We can roll some crit chance on it. Yeah, I mean, gloves, you want, generally you want int and crit on it, but we don't have that. So we're just gonna see if we can get our crit, one of our crits here. Cooldown, it's not bad. Resource reduction. There we go. Crit chance. Is that our top? Nope, top is 4. .5. There we go. Whoops. Let's just go over here. Jesus. So annoying. Roll intelligence on that. But I think it had some crit on it. Yeah, it had some crit chance on it already. Right. Damage intelligence. I don't really need that socket on there right now. We can get crit chance on that. We can get crit chance on that. Socket becomes more important when we start getting our legendary gems. So let's see if we can get some crit chance. A socket! The list is kind of long though, so ooh, resource. I'd rather have resource. Cost reduction and... crit damage is nice, but we want crit chance right now. We're hunting crit chance. Fire skill. That's a hard one to say no to. Because even just a few points of fire skill. Oh, I'm out of money. Because it gets more expensive every time. What do I not have? Oh, we got enough loot. Okay. All right. Know that vitality. Oh yeah. Nice short list. And that's it. At least we got, okay, we didn't get crit, but we got some more fire damage. Got resource cost reduction there. So that's going to work with that. That's got crit chance on it. There we go. That's going to help. Oops, missed the turn. Later, dude. Need more time.
Every crusader was a warrior of rare strength. Transferring to Bastion, still waiting for the dollar, I imagine. Soldiers spend most of their time gambling. I guess this is what we should do. The shadow of its
need more time.
Still, I am here to buy Alice. I hope she's
not ready yet.
Let's go.
Still waiting.
Need the XP from killing guys, but I also need the XP. There's a big XP drop from just finishing the bounty, right?
Need more time.
Was it saying I was pretty sure I got this one. I'm not sure why the arrow keeps. Yeah, it's gone. It's just messed up. Glitched out.
Need more time. Still waiting.
Come on, come on, come on.
Need more time.
That's four. Go, go, go. Jesus, why is this guy?
Still waiting. A powerful enemy we have laid
low. Oops. Yeah. Actually, it's just that. There we go. I think that's the last one I'm trying to. And that one, ooh, that one's close. 48. 56.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
This is the last one of these here.
Need more time.
There we go. The Ruins of the Sheshwan. Eternal Woods suck.
Still waiting. Need more time.
Oh!
Still waiting. Still.
Yeah, just come down here. I can hit you with that tornado. Here for a second.
I need to go back.
My follower is probably just doing way more damage than me right now. There we go. That will help lay in.
Still waiting.
Cleanse the chest, all right.
Need more time.
Ooh, ice damage.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Get it, get it, get it, get it. Let's go.
Need more time.
Oh.
Still waiting.
I'm enjoying all the extra XP right now. Can't wait till I can drop some of these.
Not ready yet.
For more damage.
Still waiting.
Oof. Oh, what was that?
Still waiting. Need more time. Not ready yet. Need more time.
Be nice to see when I get to that point when I can min-max a little bit more. I mean, this build really does.
Not ready yet.
Even in the early stage, before I even have any of the Firebirds kit, the direction I'm headed, it is going to rely on crit chance. It means a lot of crit hits to keep generating essence, to keep killing stuff, to keep all your damage reduction up. It's, get that really quick.
Still waiting.
schmuck. Oh! That I was gonna be able to run away. Yeah, I'm not gonna get them all killed in enough time. But I'll at least get the main chest, right? Nice. Science that keeps giving me just even just little boosts in damage consistently. I'd be happy. Yeah. My followers doing way more damage than I am. I'm at 4,000. She's hitting 11,000. I mean, this is well crafted. That's just the way it goes. All right. Level 56. Got that where I want, that where I want, that where I want. That's not what I want. I want teleport there, but this is what I have for now. Got that where I want it. We can change this to fire damage. No, we're not doing ice damage anymore. Still need that. Would be nice to be able to put but I need the fire damage. Right. And that crit chance. All right. Back at it. Go to the crater. Kill Snitchly. Snickily, tickly, Snitchly do. Oop, wrong way.
Need more time.
There we go, that did help a little. Fire bad. eventually we will have so much damage reduction that we won't even care about those fire-breathing little cavern things. The fire baths will mean nothing. Yes, you do.
Need more time.
Need that damage. Extra damage, come on.
Still waiting.
Need to go see if I have more topaz soon. Start putting topaz in. Okay, I just had to find Snitchly. I killed enough. Killed enough little monsters. Need to find the boss guy. Mr. Boss Guy. Oof. Boy, I'm spawning them freaking nemesis all over the place, aren't I?
Still waiting. How does that feel? Need more time. My knowledge increases.
There we go. Chapter 1 done. One and done. Pow, pow, pow. See if it gave us our pet. I doubt it did. I don't think it won't. Yeah, it doesn't give us the pet until we get all four of them done. Yep. And again, it won't be till like. Oh, you don't make a breakup. Some days my fingers irritate the snuck out of me. Cold? Wonder where it was. Yee, fire. We'll do that for now. That's helpful, but we'll do that. Then we don't have to wait for the wind up, right? It just goes. Ten damage. Arcane. I think that's a little more arcane than I'm getting out of the. I'm gonna go with that for now. Even though that electric damage it was throwing was nice on the storm armor. We'll see. If I get thumped a little bit too much, we'll. Oof. Yeah. That was bad. I saw myself get surrounded. That was just bad. Dang it. Yep. I think I'm going to need that storm armor. Back on. My gear is going to be red here in a second. Yes, I know you're returning to town. I'm going to tell you to do that. Forgot to look at any of that. Oh, well. Well, that really wasn't giving me any damage reduction, just some extra damage. These guys are just kicking my butt, that's all there is to it. Not ready yet. Many of these jackasses are there. Ugh. Boy, they're enjoying dropping me them belts, aren't they? Even she agrees, didn't she? She said yes. Got a Gabi somewhere. Ooh, Blood Thief. Two or three things. Dang it. I was doing all right. I was holding my own there for a second. Let me tell you what that thing is called. Sure, somebody knows precisely what it's called. I don't think I've ever even cared to learn the name. I just always call it the Fire Bad. Need to keep that on, but it's probably good for the follower. Well, I can't do that either. Hum diddly dum do dum dum do. Sucky suckity suck do. Don't need the attack speed. They used cooldown reduction or resource reduction, that'd have been nice. In fact, that's an idea. Let's see, this is... Oh, yeah. Need to keep that. Cooldowns. Kind of need the cooldowns. It's my diamond skin. But not at the moment, because I'm getting my ass whooped. Let us change that. Turbo shield. We'll go with this for now. So give us the. There we go. Next bit of shield. Get out of there. Shit. Seen that coming. Moment they teleport vortex me in. I was like, nope, it's done. But since they're health link, I only have to hit one of them a whole bunch. And they all take damage. Yes, you are. Well, that drop wasn't worth it.
more time.
I'm so good, I stout myself.
All right. Let's go get this chicky. Nice long run down here. Wada. Yeah. Ah. Sucked. Too long.
Still waiting.
Have to start it over. No way. Might as well go repair. What?
I can't do that.
Apparently I'm stuck in here. Start the whole fight over. Checkpoint, then go to town before I
need to go back.
Oh, gosh darn it. Spend all my loot so I can't even combine gems. Let's see what I got. Okay. Oh, that's it. Just that one, huh? That could be a little damage and a little resistance. At least some resist all. It's my bad. Yeah. You're gonna scam me. Oh. Well, I'm not using magic missile. But it has 10% crit head chance and 3%. Yep.
That is too expensive.
You know it, I'm using that. Plus 3 arcane, plus 10% crit hit chance. You bet. That's awesome. Thank you, Kidala. I was about to throw in the towel and I'm like, yes. Like I said, every time I'm just like right there, I'm like, I'm done with this. How many do I have? I got 13. All right. Takes 5. I have 13. Costs 25 to upgrade, though. A rare to legendary. Yeah, not using magic missile, but the rest of that is all, it's all good. It's mo better. See if that helps. I mean, it should. Does that put my crit chance at now? Up to 20. Seems to be taking a little bit more damage. Whew.
Need more time. I grow weak. Still waiting.
No, not at this point.
Not ready yet.
I will break every bone in your body.
Need more time. Still waiting.
There we go. Hoopa. Gems. All right. Still lighting the loafers when it comes to gold again. Oh. Is this one-handed? It is. Well, let's go see if I can afford to put a socket on that. Oh. Hey. I get my chest. Nice. Let's drop this out too. Hallowed defenders. Guardians.
Can't afford that.
It's two-handed. Go with that. And I lose all this I just got. Crit chance, the generation. But it's a lot of damage. Go with it for a minute. Let's see if I can. And we'll save these three items. Just in case I need to roll back. Alright, and run us one of these. Yes, I like that. I like it when them levels go up like that. I do. Here, let's put you against the wall, buddy. Man. Oh, I can't put it on her either, that's right. Sabors, I think. Harringtons. Whatever, that's a stupid, but at least it, yeah. Well, it's blue, but go, go, go. Never imagined such a creature would die so easily.
Need more time. Didn't see that coming, did you? Not ready yet. Still waiting. Need more time. Not ready yet. I'm injured.
Oof. Oof. Run! That was harsh, man. Harsh my mellow, bro. Oof! I don't know what the hell that dude threw at me, but it was big and heavy and kicked my ass. Yeah, that ice spear they shoot.
Not ready yet. I'm just warming up. Need more time.
Ice, run away! Ice, killed me!
Need more time. Still waiting.
Oof. That's a bad time to slip in there. Oh, I thought for sure I got far enough away. All that gray stuff off them weapons racks. I mean, you get reused parts from it, right? When you salvage it. And you need tons and tons of reused parts when you start.
Not ready yet.
If that's my death wish, I'm gonna freak. It's not. It's Exium or whatever. Rimheart. Oh, but it's still way better. As cold. Weapons. Whatever. Whatever. It's just throwing down a bunch more damage. That's all that matters. Oh. Now I can go back to town. Really quick like. Quick like a bunny. Grab that. Take these out. They can be salvaged now. Equip that bad boy. Hard of iron, thorns damage, nope. I'll get better helms. Okay. Throw the gems in here.
Need more time.
Where'd my damage go to? Whoa! Yes! From like 10 to 35. That quick? You bet, bro. I'm in. I'm down. It's on like Donkey Kong now. 53. Get done with this. Oh, power pylon.
Still waiting.
I'm liking this area. This area is doing me not. Right, nice. Yes, it is. It is. Lots of reused parts, man.
Need more time.
Yes. Boots I'm wearing. Move unhindered. That's why I'm still wearing them. So I don't get hung up behind them when they all surround me. I can walk through them. I'm losing damage, but it's giving me survivability, and that's a bit better.
Still waiting. Need more time.
Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Still waiting.
Oh, I love to see that.
Still waiting. Not ready yet. Need more time. Still waiting.
Right, alright, map. Yeah, I can go this way. That'll work. That'll work. Fire bat. That's an angry, blinded, ravenous fire bat. Wonder if there's like one or two. No, I'm not going to find anybody else on here to kill to get that. That sucks. Oop. You know it. You know it. Getting out reusable parts. You know it. Oh, more reusable parts. Oh, yeah. I just fall back now. See if I can pin him. It's the wall. There we go. Oof. Ugh. Hmm. Dude decided he was gonna be tough. Plus those tornadoes probably kicking my butt. Gosh dang it. Thought I was gonna trap him, he trapped me. Still waiting.
Need more time. Your defenses are nothing.
Yeah. Well, I was kicking butt. That tornado would quit chasing me. Oh yeah, more elites. Just what I need.
Not ready yet.
Oh, that stupid tornado.
Need more time.
Yes. See if I can get these guys really quick. Nope, that ice bomber. Yep. Oof. I am frail right now.
Not ready yet.
But we got it. Got it, got it, got it.
The blood runs.
Yes.
Fortune favors the bold.
That's all I picked up for.
I can't afford that.
Don't look at it, Paul. Don't look. Just don't look. Oh, so close. So close to have my chain reaction. Hmm. to enemies that are frozen. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, but it just has a lot of base damage, so we're going with that. It's got the base damage. Alright. I'm debating whether or not to kick it up another level. For the next area. For Act 4. I think we were already on Master. Yeah, I can only kick it down, I can't kick it up to torment. Let's do it. Worst that can happen is I just get it handed to me. Because it's already going up in difficulty because we're going to the next act. Right? I've done this before too, and about the time I got to 60 or so, I had to dial it all the way back, right? Because the enemies just got so tough beyond 60, I had to dial it back to expert to beat them. Okay. Let's see, what do we got? Kill Sledge, Legacy, Cursed Pulpit. Right. Almost where we can do this, go kill Gom at 60. And we can, if we have to, we can drop it back down to... Yeah, because we only have to do that on hard. To clear it really quick. Yeah, I have zero of those. Those should start dropping really soon, though. The bigger jam should be dropping shortly. Did it. Oh, take that one out too. Yes. Yes. Go 18. Followers under me, finally. Right, two more levels to get my chain reaction going. All right, let's go. Oop, that's a boom boom.
Still waiting.
I see riches ahead.
Not ready yet. Need more time. Still waiting.
Well, that was 55. One more to go. We can
need more time.
And we can have our chain reaction on our bar. Or set on our explosive blast.
Need more time. I don't have enough arcane power. Not ready yet. I need arcane power. Not ready yet.
There's Sledge. This guy we're looking for.
Still waiting.
Oh. At the moment I got prisoned, I knew it was over.
Still waiting.
Oh, shit. Go. Oh, I got lucky. That was lucky. He was gonna thump me mad. He was like, oh, you think Donkey Kong? Oh, it be on like Donkey Kong. Oh. My stream is tagged as the wrong game. Oh, it is. And I have no idea why. Doodly-doo. I play Dauntless once in a while. I do play Dauntless, but I don't know. I'm not even going to mess around to I have no idea how to fix that. No idea. Untag it there. That still says Dauntless. I don't know why. I've never set it to say that it's Dauntless or that I'm like, I've never done it. It just does that. Like, it used to say Resident Evil forever because I streamed some Resident Evil, right? And I'm like, I don't know what's going on there. I'm not even sure where in my settings I'd change that. Well, I'm sorry, it says Dauntless, guys, when I'm playing Diablo on the, like, I don't even know why it does that. Like I said, for the longest time, I said Resident Evil 4. Because I streamed some Resident Evil 4, right? And it's like, I don't even know. I don't know why. Still waiting.
Not ready yet.
Still waiting.
Need more time.
I will figure it out tomorrow, though. I am going to play some Dauntless tomorrow, though. I haven't played in a couple weeks. I've been too dang busy to stream. Started streaming tonight because new season started at like 6 o'clock at night here. Like, everything you had to have done today, I'd gotten done, so yay for me. Got nothing going on tomorrow except like mow the lawn. Oof.
Not ready yet.
Them be dragons. Mofos, what? Jesus.
Need more time. Still waiting. Not ready yet.
Come on, at least kill the mallet guy. Jesus.
Oh.
Need more arcane power. Need more time.
A most thrilling battle.
Most thrilling battle. I mean, if that's what you want to call getting your ass handed to you.
Not ready yet.
Yep, I don't even know how Gotage is dauntless. I don't. I don't think I've ever gone into the settings anywhere and tagged my stream as anything like that. If I could figure it out, I'd just go in there and tag it as like 50 different games. What am I playing today? I don't know. Figure it out. Jimmy Jams.
Still waiting. I don't have enough arcane power. Need more time.
Yeah, you're weak. That's right, you are weak.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Got all three of the mobs are out right now. Man, I'm so used to like just killing everything and having to wait for the next mob to come out. You kill everything so fast. God, get run!
Still waiting.
Doodly-doo. Yeah, well, I killed some of his clones. Meh. Mr. Orbiter Frozen Knockback.
Not ready. I need arcane power.
Doesn't help that I can run straight through the guys with my unhindered, if I'm slowed.
Need more time.
I always wait just a second too long to bail. Time to tank it out, and I'm not tanky enough to tank it out. Why would it? What? Like, why would there not be intelligence on it? Why? There we go. I don't know. Ooh. Let's see. The belt, head, wrists. Vitality. Life per second. Well, let's give it a shot. Well, if it has some intelligence on it, maybe. There we go. Oh, at least it's, right. And then the wrists. Yeah. Like, so much better. Yes, please. All that needs on it is some crit dam. Or just crit chance. Oh, and it's a short list. It's a really short list. Can happen. No, come on. Got one more shot here, and I'm out of loot. Man, that wasn't fair. Not fair at all. Oh, no way. I made the gloves and then I didn't equip them. Now, I probably don't have the money to make another pair. Is it the gloves? What the heck was it? Belt. It was that. What? So I'm wearing the belt. Oh, no, I'm not. More shot. Break it out. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. Jesus. Yeah, there's not enough chests to worry about that. All right. I look like a clown. It's very, very clownish. I don't have the money to make anything now. All right. That should help. At least with some survivability, huh? What? Not cool. One down. Oh yeah. Yeah, but that's probably the dude's clone, so. Yeah. Need more arcane power. Of course you do. Goodness. That was... Oh, like two things fell out. All that, like two things fell out. That's not fair. That's not nice at all. All right, next. But at least by kicking it up, I'm still gaining XP relative, I mean, without, you know. There we go. See, now I can hold my explosive blast down longer, too. Oh my gosh, it's just getting there. That. Oh! Them dudes didn't like me. Jesus, you guys think you got enough mobs there? Need more time. Now I just need my proper orb. Not ready yet. Give me my damage reduction. My explosive blast, 40% damage and damage reduction.
Not ready yet.
Yes, you do. There we go. For some reason I'm locking onto the dude at the stairs.
Not ready yet.
more time.
Oh. Now I just want to kick it back down one because this is taking too long to kill him. I know, I'm such a whiner, right? Pick up the...
Not ready yet.
Why do you let him do that to you? Why? Oh, I almost had him. I was so close.
Still waiting.
That's all. I will stand and deliver. And die.
The Archangel of Valor is the greatest warrior in all of creation. He revels in war and combat, and has led the hosts of heaven to innumerable victories. With Malthael's absence, it is Imperius who now rules over the Angiris Council, seeking always to defend the high heavens.
Not ready yet. Need more time.
Yes, I do, and I really just kind of wish if they were going to throw a champion out there that the champion would drop some, you know, death breath when I killed it.
Still waiting. I'm badly wounded. Need more time.
Oh, come on.
Not ready. Still waiting.
Don't know if I'm like tired of shit. Don't know if I'm gonna make it to 70. I might have to, I know I kicked it up one. Gonna have to kick it back down a little though. It's just a little too tough. I mean, the normal mobs aren't such a problem, right? It's taking too long to kill the elites and champions.
Still waiting. Not ready.
And now he's taking some damage.
Still waiting.
Jeez Louise. Oh, it's a hell of a way to fall back. Yeah, looks like I'm still getting plenty of XP too, so. Yeah, that's much better. Yeah, I pushed it a little too hard. It was taking too long to kill stuff. I mean, the XP was better and all that, but just taking too long to kill things. Aspect of hatred, Zul. Oop, there's a Gabi. There he is, Gem Gabi too. Yep, that one was worth it. That was a lot of gems.
Need more time.
Not that I got the money to crunch them all right now.
Not ready yet. Still waiting. Need more time.
There we go. Right, 15 more scumbags. Four more. Oh, there we go. Kill Barfield. Okay, it, Nope, it's not as good. Oh, why did I swap helms? I still need that XP. $25,000. Oh, and the one I would roll off that damage for fire damage, I can't roll off. Oh well. Go get this last guy. And that might be it for me for the night. I wanted to get to 70, but I'm getting tired.
Still waiting.
Nope. There's one of our happy little fantasy lands. Oh, and no drop? That's not right.
Still waiting.
Do you fucking...
Not ready yet.
Yes, I know, but you're kind of stuck where you're at. Holy damage. Use a little life, get a little extra damage though. Lose all my XP. Just like you already. Jesus. Ooh, she got mad at me. He's like, you're targeting me. Yes, yes I am. As long as you're back here in this corner. And I want you there. Ugh. Yep, done with that. I remember, I'll come back to it later.
Need more time.
No, there's really good goodies in there, but
not ready yet.
Man, if you're just dead all the time, it doesn't really matter. Boom, boom, bad.
Not ready yet.
Oh, it's two-handed. I will lose my crit hit chance and my arcane per crit. Which I'm sorry, that's a big deal.
Ready yet.
Still waiting. Need more time.
Right. Oh. Also, let's change this to charm. Doesn't happen as often, but I think it's gonna be a little more handy at this point than the other. And that's slow mass moving. Man, I haven't seen a legendary worth a dang in a bit. No legendaries.
Still waiting.
Oh, it's way better for her.
Is too expensive.
All right. Let's see. Jesus, it's 3:30 in the morning. So, I'm close. I'm so close to 60. I need a nap, though. I'm going to take a nap, though, before like I start getting tired. I've done this before. And, yeah, it doesn't go well. Next thing I know, I'm just, like, doing the dumbest things. And rolling the dumbest stuff off my gear. I should be keeping it on my gear. As soon as we get to 60, we start getting some bigger gems. We start getting those bigger gems. And we can start selling all these little ones, right? I just won't need them anymore. It costs too much to level them up. It's just easier to sell them. I'd like to go back up from Master to Torment 1 and try a regular Nephilim on Torment 1. Maybe not right now, though. I'm at least going to take a little bit of break, smoke, maybe get a cup of coffee. Debate about it, and we'll see. Not that anyone's watching or anything at this point. Which, by the way, if you've come across this, and even though it says Dauntless on the thing, and I'm playing Diablo, please follow me here and hop on over to my YouTube page and give me a subscription there. Feel free to ask me questions in chat. And in the comments on YouTube, if you're newer to the game, I don't care. I love playing with people. As you can see right now, I have 3 open slots, right? Darth Grumpy Dad right there on the screen. It's the same as that's my also my Xbox tag. So, you know, I'm more than welcome. You know, I love playing with people. I'm more than happy to help new people and all that, the whole thing. All right. So, catch you later.